enchantress Caridwen. He's a shapeshifter, and she forages through the forest collecting different elements for her potions. She changes shape and in between a kite, a bird, a fish, a greyhound, an otter, all Welsh native animals. Whilst she's changing shape, I was imagining what would she look like, and that's kind of the basis of the silhouette of the collection.
Could you tell me a little bit about how it came about and how you collaborated with Jane?
So we connected with Jane on the project of the Caridwen, and Jane requested us to create for her the 3D printed surfaces for the dresses. So we have a new activity within Stratasys that we've developed, allowing us to 3D print on textile. So we sourced a special fabric from Solaris, 100% recycled fabric, polyester from the ocean. And together with Travis Fitch, we created a beautiful collection of 10 embellishments for 10 of the collection dresses that show off the 3D printing technology.
So could you tell me a bit more about the technology that you use at Stratasys and how you've applied that into this collection with Jane?
So at Stratasys, we work with a technology that's called PolyJet 3D printing. And this is a very high resolution technology that uses droplets of resin that is sprayed and laid on top of the fabric. So it interweaves within the fiber of the fabric and allows us to create intricate three-dimensional models that have a resolution of 8 microns. So you can imagine the incredible complexity of that. We also use transparency and the full color spectrum, so all the Pantone colors. And in the work, you will see elements that could mimic all kind of materials, so from stone and wood and crystals and diamonds and glass and whatever you can imagine in the 3D design or any kind of 3D animation software, you can 3D print and make real through our textiles and through our technology.
So we've gone for lots of pink hues to complement some of the colours in the collection, and lots of iridescent shades in the eye, keeping the skin really beautiful. But obviously it's a little bit of drama, but still very feminine.
With a lot of the necklines, the shoulders, and particularly the print in the materials, what we wanted to do is just bring a classic beautiful shape, put a bit of a twist on it.